find Esmeralda. I have to warn her and the others.
You! No! I...
You. How could you? You could barely speak.
You can barely walk.
I knew I'd never know that warm and loving glow that I might wish with all my mind. No face as hideous as my face was ever meant for heaven's light. And now I'm on my own, never again to wonder what's out there. Let it remain unknown, and my one human eye will the more be dry to the day I die, as if I were made of
this beautiful morning. In my eyes, you are beautiful, dear. Here at the top of the world.
I can stay inside here forever. Yes, yes.
Oh, I don't think you're forever. Such a good friend. Wasn't more.
Yes! Yes, your friend! Esmeralda! 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 Esmeralda, wake up! Esmeralda!
But he was wicked, and he was weak!
No! You are the weak one! You are the wicked one! And the wicked shall not go unpunished! Everything I ever loved! Gone!
Esmeralda!
Gone!
Years later, in the crypts below Notre Dame, they found two skeletons wrapped in each other's embrace. The first was that of a young woman with a woven band around her neck. The other was that of a man whose spinal column was twisted and deformed. And they tried to separate the skeleton from his arms. He crumbled into dust.